Tech companies are building a new type of home from the ground up. 3D printed homes are built using concrete. A robot stacks layers and layers of concrete. Robots can build about 40% of the structure, they say. The idea is that it will lower construction costs.
This process can save you about 20 to 30% on an overall build.
We've developed a unique technology. We can print unique geometries. We can do curves. We can do freeform.
Officials hope that these homes could provide options for low-income housing in needed communities.